taking my time. Never felt like this before. Take my name and make it yours. I hope you don't think it's a little bit crazy saying this all so soon. But baby, it's the right time. Knew it from the first time that I laid eyes on you. It's okay, let them say what they want. They might think I should wait, but I don't. No, I don't wanna waste a minute. Girl, I want you in every single part of my world. So take my hand, let me make you mine. I'm through waiting, taking that time. Never felt like this before. Take my name and make it yours. I know I'm the last guy anybody think I'd ever be talking like this, yeah. But I can see my future in your eyes tonight. It takes forever on your lips. I'm like, hold up a minute, don't go. Ain't no way I can take this slow.
The audience may be seated. Wow, this is clearly going to hurt. Well, thank you everybody for attending their special day. Welcome family, friends, and loved ones. We're gathered here to celebrate. I'm sorry, this is kind of opera. I'm going to go like this. To celebrate the union of Scott and Anna. Let us take a moment to acknowledge the significance of today's date. Friday the 13th is considered an unlucky day, but for Scott and Anna, it is a day of love and laughter, and a day that defies superstitions and embraces the extraordinary. As the father of the bride and ordained officiant, I'm honored to lead you through this unique ceremony that reflects love, humor, and the sincerity that defines this wonderful couple. I ask you to pledge your continued love and support to Anna and Scott as they enter this new adventure. Let us together nurture, advise, console, celebrating each achievement, standing with them during challenging times, though our relationships will continue to evolve, the bonds we have forged endure. Scott and Anna, we welcome you to this moment in your lives and to the place you've earned in each other's heart. We join you on this day as you commit before everyone present that from this point forward, you shall live as one. Anna, as your father, I have watched you grow from an inquisitive child with a quick wit into a remarkable young woman with a heart as big as your love for animals. You've always been the life of the party, and I couldn't be prouder to stand here today as you embark on this adventure with Scott, who clearly shares your extraordinary spirit that can be summed up in only two words. That's amazing. Scott, you've not only won Anna's heart, but also the heart of everyone gathered here today. You've brought even more laughter and joy into her life, and for that we are grateful. May your sense of humor continue to complement each other, making every day together a day filled with happiness. As parents, you can only ask that your child decides to spend the rest of their life with someone who loves them as much as you do. And Scott, we have no doubt that your love for Anna does. Let us take a moment to remember those who can't be with us today, either because of distance or because they've gone before us. In particular, we lift up Earl and Luana, Nana Kendall, Charles, Bud Tosh, Scott's grandparents, Richard, Papa Madden, and Tom Grumpy Warren, Anna's grandfathers. Though they might not be physically present here today, they remain with us in spirit and are forever linked with our lives and shared memories. I'm gonna have to move this because I'm gonna have them hold hands. Scott and Anna, please take each other's hands. Thank you. Do you now commit to building a life together, to the difficult yet endlessly rewarding adventure of creating a new family from your intersecting lives. Anna and Scott, you have chosen to embark on this journey where love is not merely a destination, but a constant companion. Your commitment to each other is a reminder of that. In the words of Mignon McLaughlin, a successful marriage requires falling in love many times, always with the same person. As you pledge your hearts and lives to one another today, may your marriage be long and harmonious conversation, where love is the oil that eases the friction and music that brings harmony. Let us celebrate this day as the creation of a new family where minds meet and where love, support, and positivity will flourish. No Refunds perfectly encapsulates the unwavering commitment and love that you two have for each other. You know that love, like life, is unpredictable, and you have chosen to embrace it without hesitation or the option of a refund. May I have the rings? Scott and Anna have chosen to exchange rings as a sign of their commitment and have written personal vows to express their love and commitment to one another. As you exchange these rings today, may they serve as a reminder of the love and laughter you share. These circles symbolize your unending commitment to one another, much like the infinite number of dad jokes you'll hear in the years to come. Sorry, Scott, she got my sense of humor. Scott, please place Anna's ring on her finger and make your vow to her.
Everyone's version of happiness is different, but my version is you. I'm gonna cry the whole time. When we met 5.5 years ago, I had no idea the impact you would have on my life. All I could think at the time is, why is this chick here? She's way too hot to be hanging out with us. We spent 4 years building a friendship, being present for each other in some rough times, and celebrating each other's victories. You quickly became a good friend and someone I could rely on. Someone who understood me. You've always been a light in the darkness for me. On Friday, April 1st of last year, fittingly, my life would change forever during our accidental first date. I was so nervous to be alone with you, but it was the perfect night of rock music and arm candy. When I looked over and you were next to me in the mosh pit, I knew I had to marry you. You were my missing puzzle piece. Shortly after, on my lucky day of Friday the 13th, became my girlfriend. The next Friday the 13th, you became my fiance. Today, Friday the 13th, I get to marry you. This is the luckiest day of my life so far. Today, I cannot cry. Baseball. Today, I choose to spend the rest of my life with the gentle, supportive, and selfless woman who has stolen my heart. You love me in ways I didn't know was possible, and I promise to always love you the same way. I'm so grateful for you, and I really do thank God for you every day. I promise to cherish you, to honor and sustain you in sickness and in health, in the bad that will darken our days, and in the good that will light our way. I promise to protect you, to spend the rest of our lives being grateful, and to love you. I promise to be with you through this life and on into eternity. No refunds, baby.
Anna, please place this ring on Scott's finger and make your vow to him.
Bubba's, you are the love of my life, my puzzle piece. You fit perfectly into my life, my family, and my crazy. From the day we met back in the summer of 2018, we have always had a connection. Neither one of us knew what that connection would eventually grow into. We were friends for 4 years before getting the chance to hang out, just the two of us. April Fool's Day of 2022 was the first day that our lives changed for good. You asked me to go to a Beartooth concert as friends, and we left dating. I didn't want that night to end. The next day we hung out and you kissed me for the first time, leaving me with butterflies for a week. Friday the 13th in May, you told me you loved me for the first time, even though we had already decided we'd be getting married. We got to spend last year together for our very first Thanksgiving and our very first Christmas as a couple. Friday the 13th in January, you proposed in the most romantic way possible and gave me the ring that you had been designing from scratch for 6 months. Today is what we've been waiting for, the day I get to call you my husband. I hope today is everything you've ever dreamed of and more. I love your smile, your humor, your kindness, and your passion. The way your eyes light up when you talk about something you're passionate about, there's nothing like it. I adore all the little things you do for me and our little family. I appreciate all the effort you put in to better yourself and our relationship every single day. I vow to always love you, to never leave you when times get tough, to embrace everything life has to offer right by your side. I vow to have patience and enter every argument with love, understanding, and a willingness to resolve the issue. I vow to make you laugh every day, because I'm the funniest person you've ever met. Even though we'll be married now, I vow to keep dating you, always and forever. I am so excited to see us grow together and become the people we were always meant to be. I've never met another person that feels like home. But when you hold me in your arms and smile at me with those eyes, that's the only way to describe it. Home. I promise to always root for you and be your biggest fan. I truly believe that we were made for each other. There is no one else that could possibly love me the way that you do. Good luck putting up with me for the rest of your life. But you're stuck now. But you're stuck with me now. No refunds.
We didn't cheat off each other. With you.
On that note, by the power vested in me, by the state of Utah, and the Church of the Latter-day Dude, and through the witness of all here present, I pronounce you husband and wife. Now, I'm going to get out of the picture for the photos, so. You may kiss the bride. It's my pleasure to present to you for the first time as married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Kendall.